My dear brothers and sisters, I welcome you to the celebration of the Easter Triduum, the 3 days when we celebrate the Paschal Mysteries. We have been making a journey of Lent, whose climax is now the celebration of the Triduum, the celebration of Holy Thursday, Good Friday, Holy Saturday, the Vigil. Allow me to introduce to you the program that we are going to follow in these days. On Holy Thursday, we don't have the morning Mass because it will be the Chrism Mass in the Cathedral. But then our celebration of the Mass, of the Lord's Supper, will be at 6 p.m. here in the church. It is a time of not resting, but of the silence, that holy silence that prepares us for the celebration of the resurrection. And then on Good Friday, we shall have 3 moments of the way of the cross. Since we cannot organize a public way of the cross, we have decided to hold 3 moments. The first one at 7 a.m., then at 9 a.m., and at 11 a.m. Those moments are for the way of the cross. Then the Good Friday liturgy with the veneration of the cross will take place at 3 p.m. here in the parish church. And then the celebration of the Easter Vigil will start here in the parish church, preceded by Easter carols that will be presented by Our Lady of Africa Choir. And then the Easter Vigil starts at 6 p.m., which will be presided over by His Excellency the Apostolic Nuncio to Uganda. I wish you grace-filled celebration of these Paschal Mysteries. Let us be participants. Let us allow God to show us His love, a love that transforms us, so that we can also contribute in our way to the transformation of others and of the world.